Way back in the 70s, after creating Australia's first ever community access television, I teamed up with a young creative genius, John Westland. And in 1977, Kingwest was born. As one of Australia's first video production houses, Kingwest quickly became a market leader in both training programs and corporate communications. From our earliest days, we've always used the latest and available video technology. Kingwest clients have included refinery induction for Alcoa of Australia, to mine safety and operations for Hamersley Iron, part of the Rio Tinto Australia Group, in the Pilbara region of Western Australia.
Hello. In this program, we'll be reporting on Hamersley Iron, the company, its operations, its people, and its towns.
Kingwest has also created a series of cricket clinic training programs featuring some of the true masters of cricket for the Australian Cricketers Association.
We've had a fantastic day today at the special school with the kids, also a couple of clinics with the kids.
We've got 150 kids down here today to take part in this program, and we've been involved in these sort of Mylar programs for a number of years now, and they're always a great day. It's a great chance for the kids to come out and have a bit of fun, and with the added bonus today that, you know, there's some pretty famous people floating around as well. So they've been looking forward to this day for quite some time.
Great to see you guys come along, show some of these kids what cricket's all about. It's always good to see some of my heroes and some of these kids' heroes to come along. Just want to show a quick thank you for coming along. It's just a plaque from on behalf of 3 Brigade. Big compliments from 3 Brigade.
And a number of training series aimed at butlers and five-star hospitality workers for Magnum's Academy, the world's foremost luxury service training organisation.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the orientation program. You have been selected because we are confident you have what it takes to be the purveyors of true luxury. Before you set out on your new journey, we have a few pointers we would like to share with you.
Kingwest Films has undertaken corporate communication programs encompassing everything from a director's address to all of the staff of a multinational
Hello.
Brand.
My name is John Moller, and I'm the managing director of the Exigo Group. I'm very happy that you've made the decision to join Exigo. This is a great company, and I'm sure you'll enjoy your time working here.
To simple product knowledge and familiarisation.
Hi, I'm Graeme Heine, Merchandise Manager for Private Label, and today we're going to introduce you to new Repco TQ disc pads, which is an exciting new offer from Repco. Firstly, we're going to hear from Mark Morrison, the Category Manager, about the features and benefits of the product, and then we're going to talk to mechanics and hear what they've got to say, how good the product is. So let's go and have a look. I'm here with Mark Morrison, Category Manager for Brakes, and we're going to talk a bit more about the TQ pads themselves. Now, Mark, the performance of disc pads is very important to mechanics. Also, dust, low dust, and noise.
When it comes to Kingwest, there is no one more experienced. Now, as we enter our fifth decade, technology has changed. Our delivery method has changed, but our service to our clients has not. We still believe we are the professional alternative. We use top freelance people when needed to augment our own expertise. We have proven time and time again that Kingwest can handle any job, large or small.